Newsflash, we're all gonna die, we're all gonna die, we're all gonna die. All that and more on today's
Funky Time Newsflash.
Number 3.
NASA has discovered a potentially dangerous asteroid heading for Earth after reactivating one of its spacecraft. The new asteroid, named 2013 YP-139, let's call him Larry, was spotted by NASA's Near-Earth Object Wide Field Infrared Survey Explorer, aka NEOWISE. At the moment, Larry's about 430 million kilometers from Earth and has a diameter of about 640 meters. Should Larry kiss the Earth, it would be very passionate and probably lots of people would die, but it wouldn't be altogether cataclysmic. For comparison, Larry is 32 times the size of the meteor that injured hundreds in Russia last year, but it's 15 times smaller than the asteroid that supposedly killed the dinosaurs. So, I don't really know what this means either. Luckily though, Larry is going to keep his distance and is expected to fly by the Earth 480,000 kilometers away, which is a little further from our distance from the moon. And it's going to take about 100 years to get here. Typical Larry.
Number two.
Samsung Galaxy 5S may trump the Apple iPhone's fingerprint scanner with their own biometric data technology that is an eye scanner. At the 2014 Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas, Vice President of Samsung's mobile arm told a Bloomberg reporter that they're investigating the implementation of the eye scanning technology. So now with pin codes, thumb scanning, voice, face and eye locking, your phone will be more secure than the knock list from Mission Impossible. Critics concerned about the security of their biometric data should just chill out, because it's not like there's an agency out there with backdoor access to these devices that boast 100% success rate. Unlocking your phone via urine sample is not yet available.
Number one.
A man in his 30s has been killed in Dublin, Ireland after a disagreement over a chess game. Tom O'Gorman was bludgeoned with a dumbbell and stabbed to death after an argument about the movement of a king piece in the classic board game. Sadly, O'Gorman was defenseless to the attack and there was no queen or bishop in position to protect him. Interesting stories. So, unlocking your phone with your eyeballs, is that cool or a bit... Let me know in the comments below. Hit the subscribe button for more news. Until next time, this is Sam Tucker saying, stay funky everyone. Sam Time, signing up!
Subscribe today!
Funky Time! Yes, hello, I'd like to thank everyone for being here, including the concerned mothers and the nannies. Beautiful. I'd like to inform you that chess boards are now rated R, and their sale has been very strongly restricted. In addition, all chess club members are now under heavy suspicion. There's no doubt that chess is a very dangerous game, and it needs to be stopped. Screw those nerds.